One crime news now. 42-year-old Jake Spiegel of Albion is headed to federal prison. A judge sentencing him to more than 8 years without parole for conspiring to distribute meth. Following his release, he'll then serve a 3-year term of supervised release, as back in May of 2022, police arrested Spiegel after finding him in possession of more than 50 grams of meth. He posted bond, but then got arrested again just 2 weeks later for the same crime.